We told the president that the people of Nigeria, they love the African National Congress. This is the home of the ANC in the Northern Cape. This location is the location which is embedded in the deep history of struggle in the country. So we promised the president that come 13th of February, as the African National Congress, we will emerge victorious with the support of the people of Alessi. We also informed the president that come May, with the national election, the ANC in this province will emerge victorious. And so in Kingo, we informed the president that the opposition in this province is in total disarray. The EFF, they are busy digging their own grave, and the DA, they are busy assigning themselves to the dustbin of history. The opposition is busy dying in the Northern Cape. That gives us as the African National Congress an opportunity to intensify our work to ensure that we strengthen the organization of society, to ensure that we strengthen the organization of Nelson Mandela, to ensure that we strengthen the organization of Mandela Serete. With all of you inside here, most of whom are ANC volunteers, can I see the hands of ANC volunteers for me? Can I see the hands of ANC volunteers? Comrade President, those are the ANC volunteers who are prepared to wake up each and every day. Come heat, come rain, they are prepared to work for the African National Congress and ensure that we are going to win the next election with an overwhelming majority. Thanks, Comrade President, for coming to our province, and I give you the message.